그 있죠. องจุนนุ่มแรงประกาศมันต่อกันยมนาคานิเตพิสัมนาคาลูกไทยสายกลุ่มที่ลังริกาบริษัทนภิบวัตเมียนวัตเมียนพิกีนังบกุลเลยองจุนแรงก็มาชื่อเนี่ยจะร่วมในขนมกันยมนาคาสัมนาคานี
่ส้มกรบโลกประเทศกรบเพื่อกิจแต่งอ่อในขนมเรื่องใดนี้มีนวัตเมียนเลิกเลยแต่จนจับจับเอียงสรีมีนวัตเมียนในบรรทุกคมคล้วนคางกรามบรรทุกสัมนาคาดาวจนจับจับบานสนาส้มและบังซัดตามระยะเมธีบีบอกก่อนขนงกาโจรวมดำนาการนิเตวิธีได้ตัวปีบรรทุกสามนาคาสำหรับระยะเป็นมวยไงในไงสามนาคาลีดิคัดและบองเซอร์บอกจนจอบจ้าบ้านประโกลดอกลามจีรุ่ยหายจมไนไอสะไซได้อ้อนจนนุ่งเรียบานก็หายหมกดอสักไข่กัมบรรทุกปีบรรจบสักไข่กัมสะไซรุ่ยจมต้นนุ๊กคือสะไซได้เมียนโรฮาสนิมทีซีดับเบิลยูประมวยร้อยกายสมบูรณ์สะไซรุกนี้มีวัตถุมีนในขนมบรรทุกรองจ้ำรองจ้ำกาก็หายปีอังจุนนุ่มเรียสะไซบ้านบรรเจียถาตามสมัติที่ได้ก่อนอาจดังคือก่อนมันมีนตุ่มเนะตุ่มน้องเย็ดโลหิตหรือเย็ดปนจีมวยหนังจุนจอบจ้าหรือเพื่อกี้ดามมันดังรถปะเวนนี้ได้ตุ่มบ้านตัวสกอลนามวยหนุ่มตีสะไซบ้านทั่วสมบัติในจำพวกหมกลูกตาดอมบองได้รุ่ยหายกาปีเปปรักมันนี่สะไซรุกนี้นังมีนเมธวีปรักษาลูกเมธวีมอมรัฐีสมองคุณ
บ่าอกุณสุสดัยลูกรอจำต้นเรื่องนี้นังบรรโตกาตังธนวดในดาวจับปุ่นลูกโดยกรมเมธวีกาพิคได้ลูกอิงสรีให้นังบรรโตคือกรมการพิจารณาลูกนักคิวสมพรองค์ยมแรกก็ทำกวาดเคยทาลูกสะใสคือประมาณทั้งไงดับบงเคยทาลูกบ้านขัดคอมประดอลตะไคกรรมบ้านละอ้อให้จงกรอยนี้ให้โดยจิมเบียนปัญหามวยจิมนวลโดยใช้สมสะใสช่องรำดำไปดับในสำนวนบ้านเฮยชลอยตอบเป็นลิงแต่หนึ่งสำนวนได้สู้ก็ไปเฉียวเวียงกาชลอยหูปีพรมแดนในดำรายกาตอบแต่หนึ่งสำนวนนอมออยขาดปีไปเลี้ยให้หนึ่งอาจจะมีปัจจัยกาปีสังกัดแต่เลือรำระบลูกพองได้ยังสมโลกกระดับสมนวยบ้านไทยชลอยโต๊ะกำรัดตรำสมนัวบ้านไทยอันนี้เราส่งประดอลพิจิกาจุนเตอร์กรมพิจิกาพิกระไดโอเคครับบ้านมณฑลประดอลพิจิกาจุนเตอร์โลกกรมพิจิกาพิกระไดโลกเอ็งสิริตั้งทำรูนในดาวจิบุสสะใสอันนี้เราทำไรเลยสำนักส้มระบบลูกอิงสิริจิมบุญสันอังจะเรียกบ้านตัวเปี่ยส้มระบบจนจบเจ้าอิงสิริเจ้าของไงที่มวยใครที่ให้ชนะปีปอนต์ปีตามระยะมีตัวปีกาปีกระไดบกอดส้มแหลบบองสุดจะร่วมนองการจำนาการสำนักการได้ตัวนองประตูสำนักการนี่ได้กดส้มในบรรทออตามด้านการจำนาการสำนักการปีจำง่ายตามระยะประปอนต์ตัวสำหรับระยะปีดำนาการสำนักการเป็นมวยไงนี่ลูกไปเจ็บมันดัดเชียร์คนเทวีได้ตัวตัวมันตกเป็นนัดเพียบาลแทนตองตกพิบจนจบเจ้าในบันทีคงแข็งในอบตกอบาลปีนัดเคยท้าในปรกนี้ลูกเอียงสรีก่อนมีอาการหอดคลังในปีปีเจรณาให้หลัดพิบประกอบมันอาจังกุยอยู่บ้านหนึ่งบ้านพระดอลอนุสาธาลูกเอียงสรีกู้แต่ตระบานองจำเรียอนุญาตอีกก่อนในตามด้านกิจกรรมนาการสำนักการพิจมง่ายปีบรรทุกมวยขังกรอมสาวสำนักการนี้องค์จำเริญยุลเคยทาเป็นนี่ลูกอิงสิริได้แหลบบังสุดจูรุ่มนองการจำนาการสำนักการตัวแต่กวาดอายตามด้านการจำนาการสำนักการปีจมง่ายปีบรรทุกคมครูนมวยทันกรอมสาวสำนักการนี่ตามระยะอุปกรณ์สตัวหนึ่งสมรูลดาวตำแหน่งตำแหน่งหรือเวียงกอดจมวยนองกรมวิทยาอุปกรณ์บานพองได้ให้โดยใช้องค์จำเริญสำไรอยู่พร้อมตามตำนานส้มระบบจนจบเจ้าอิงสิริส้มแหลบบังสุดจูรุ่มการจำนาการสำนักการตัวขนมบรรทุกสำนักการนี่ ឲ្យលោកអៀងសេរីនៅតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសមនការពីចម្ងាយពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសកម្មការសាលសកម្មការនេះតាមរយៈឧបករណ៍សោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់រយៈពេលធ្វើសមនការពេញមួយថ្ងៃនេះឲ្យផ្នែកសោទស្សន៍ភ្ជាប់ប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់ជនជាប់ចោតអៀងសេរីអាចតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសមនការពីចម្ងាយក្នុងអំឡុងពេលធ្វើសមនការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះបាទជាបន្តអង្គខ្ញុំសូមផ្ដល់វេទិកាទៅមេធាវីការពារក្តីលោកអៀងសេរីដើម្បីបន្តការតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលចំពោះសាក្សីសូមអញ្ជើញ
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Honorable Members. Good morning, Mr. President. 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 Good
It would appear from the first page, which is Khmer 00228843, English 002140, and French 00375053. This interview was began at 9 a.m. Now, if we go to the very last page,Khmer 002338843 It says here that the interview ended at 11 hours in the evening on the same date.
នៅថ្ងៃល្ងាចនឹងក៏ចាប់ផ្ដើមនៅថ្ងៃដដែលតាមការកំណត់ប្រហែលជាម៉ោង14បាទ
And my question to you sir is do you recall the how long the interview took place
ការសម្ភាសន៍នោះសម្ភាសន៍យូរប៉ុណ្ណាដែរពីព្រោះថា
From this entire interview
នៅក្នុងបទសម្ភាសន៍ទាំងមូលនេះគឺលោកមានរយៈពេលតែ
Of the entire
សំឡេងតែ14នាទីតែប៉ុណ្ណេះនៃការសម្ភាសទាំងស្រុងនោះតើលោកចាំទេសម្ភាសនឹងរយៈពេលប៉ុណ្ណា
សម្ភាសហ្នឹងតាមខ្ញុំចាំគឺថាពីពេលព្រឹកហើយនឹងពេលល្ងាច
អរ៉ៃត And could you please
តើលោកអាចប្រាប់ខ្ញុំបានទេ
How is it that we only have a 14 minute
ហើយបានមានការថតតែអត់សម្លេងតែ14នាទីនៃការសម្ភាសន៍នៅពេលដែលលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកប្រាប់ពេលសម្ភាសន៍នឹងមួយថ្ងៃតើលោកដឹងដូចម្ដេចថាមានរឿងជាងនោះ
សាក់សីកុំអត់ទាន់ឆ្លើយតបសម្រាប់អង្គជំនះសម្រាប់លើស្រីជំទាស់របស់ដំណាងថាត់បញ្ញាសូមជួយដំណាងថាត់បញ្ញា
Yeah, Mr. President, we would object to this question is calling for speculation from this witness. He's not in a position to know the details of what was put on the case file by the investigating judges. He's already told, given his best recollection of the length of the case, I don't know how he can respond to the question about what was put on the case file.
I'll ask some preliminary questions, Mr.
President, just a move on.
Mr. President, just a move on. Mr. President, just a move on.ប៉ុន្តែនេះខ្ញុំនឹងបន្តទៅមកទៀតអនុលោមតាម
Mike Dixon who was the investigator
លោក Mike Dixon ដែលជាអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេ
ត conducted this interview
ដែលធ្វើការសម្ភាសដោយមាន
with his Cambodian counterpart
មានដៃគូ The entire interview was tape recorded នៃការសម្ភាសទាំងស្រុងនឹងត្រូវបានថតខ្សែអត្តតើមែនឬទេ
Could you please tell us
តើលោកប្រាប់ខ្ញុំបានទេ
What was done What did you do
along with the investigators ជាមួយនឹងអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតនោះ
for that entire day
ក្នុងរយៈពេលមួយថ្ងៃនោះដែលមិនបាន
on the 14 minute tape
ដែលមិនបាន
please don't speculate tell us exactly
មិនបានថតសម្លេងក្នុងខ្សែអត្តនឹងថាតើបានធ្វើអ្វីខ្លះជាមួយអ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេត
with the investigators that is
គាត់លើកសំណួរហើយខ្ញុំឆ្លើយហើយអាចថាគាត់ថតសំឡេងខ្លះ
All right. Well, according to D107/5, which is the report of the execution of the rogatory letter, signed by Mike Dixon and Svay Somnath, it says that the interview was audio recorded and a statement was taken. The audio recording, which is ready to be played,
ហើយកំណត់
approximately 14 minutes
ការថតសម្លេងនោះគឺថាយើងនឹងចាក់ជូនលោកស្ដាប់គឺមានរយៈពេលតែ10
minutes ទេ
មុនពេលថតសម្លេងនោះគឺថាយើងមើលតាមសក្ខីកម្មរបស់លោកលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកបាននិយាយជាមួយអ្នកទេ
Could you please tell us what exactly was done during that day?
For instance,
did they show you documents? Did they prepare something in writing for you then to read?
បង្ហាញឯកសារឲ្យលោកបានទេជាលិខិតនោះ
What was discussed
because we have approximately
13 hours
ពីព្រោះថាអាចមាន
46 minutes missing from this interview
នាទីហើយនឹង40បាទ13ម៉ោង40នាទីដែលមិនមានថតសម្លេងបាទ
សត្វតែមកអត់ទាន់ឆ្លើយតបសូមជឿដំណាក់តបញ្ញា
Yes, Mr. President, objection is simply that Mr. Karnavas is misstating the witness's response. He indicated to the best of his recollection that the interview continued in the afternoon. He did not say it went the whole day, but certainly based on the English and Khmer versions of this, it is highly likely that the
យើងមើលឃើញច្បាស់ថាការសម្ភាសន៍គឺថាមិនតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង10
mistake or typo of some sort but អញ្ចឹងប្រហែលជាលោកជាខុសណាស់ហើយចំណុចសំខាន់នោះថាមិនបាននិយាយថាផ្ដាល់បាត់សម្ភាសន៍ពេញមួយថ្ងៃរហូតដល់ម៉ោង11
ល្ងាចនោះទេអញ្ចឹងហើយមេធាវីខាន់វ៉ាបាននិយាយត្រឹមត្រូវមេធាវីខាន់វ៉ាខ្ញុំសូមឆ្លើយដោយសង្ខេប
written recordAnd this is the witness, the summary, which was prepared by the Office of the Co-Investigative Judges, Mike Dixon and Svay Somnath. This is what the gentleman purportedly signed at the conclusion. He's told us that it was an entire day. I cannot assume that Mike Dixon would have lied in his record of interview and put something that wasn't there.
So,
I'm simply asking the witness to fill us in on the gaps. What happened prior to the tape recording
or
the 14-minute interview that we have?
If he recalls, fine. If he doesn't recall, that's fine too.
បើលោកចាំ
លោកឆ្លើយបើលោកមិនចាំក៏លោកសូមឆ្លើយថាមិនចាំបាទ
ខ្ញុំបានចាំល្អអត់ទេ
អូរ៉ៃត well you were asked some details that happened 37 years ago
ទីសួរលោកពីព័ត៌មានលម្អិតដែលកើតមានឡើង37ឆ្នាំមកហើយ
Can you provide us some details? Certainly, you don't have a short-term problem, memory problem, but a vivid long-term memory.
Certainly,
you must remember some details.
លោកប្រកាសជាចាំនៅអ្វីអ្វីជាសេចក្តីសង្ខេបដែលកើតមានឡើង4ឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅនេះបាទ
រយៈយូរនឹងគិតថានឹងវាមកមកតែកដល់ពីម្សិលមិញនឹងខ្ញុំវាអត់សូវស្រួលខ្លួនផងម្សិលមិញគិតថាដេកអាចបានឆ្អែតដល់អញ្ចឹងទៅនឹងខួរក្បាលរបស់ខ្ញុំវាច្បល់ដែរហើយក្បាលវាអត់បានចាំអស់ទេ
All right. And did that questioning take the entire day, because we only have 14 minutes of what would appear to be an entire day of interviewing?
So
how long did that questioning take place before you and the investigators went on tape to tape record your interview?
All right, do you recall whether documents were shown to you to refresh your memory
so
that when you went on tape, you could have an instant recall?
And when listening to the tape, and we can listen to it if you wish, it would appear, at least to my Cambodian colleagues, that you are reading the answers that you are providing. Do you recall whether the statement was actually written out for you for them to read into the tape recording? Okay, thank you, Mr. President. With your permission, we do have it all queued up. I'm told to ask to play number one. I've never done this before, but this is what I'm told. You're asked to play number one, which is the second interview of the gentleman. Perhaps we can listen to part or all of it, and that might assist him to recollect how the interview took place 4 years ago.
Look, Michael Kanawa, Panchet Lupan Happy, Timui, Atatanyan, Nay, Cassette, Dial, Look, Minbom Nong, Nakanonka, Chat, Sai, Najapomok, Ang Samakani, the Bay Chibate Jarak, Nung Angam Ray, Ibong Co op, the Montrey Kang Panay Sotu, I mean, let him behind Trum Tru, Panhati P, I look with the wee, Banchet, Chim Bunsen, Tata, Panyaha Dial, Ban Snapri Hai, no Cassette, Thought the Sum Lane, Built with some Pier, Chimuisa say, Hip the Nung Aikasa, come not hide Chilele Asa. We mean them not cockney, can lie nakla, Lu Panya away clap.
Thank you, Mr. President. We would ask that the entire interview be played.
Some
at D107/3R.
It's queued up as to play number one.
It's a short interview. This would allow the gentleman to hear his own words. I believe also the Cambodian judges would be able to tell whether this is spoken or actually written. When you look at what was transcribed, and you look at the summary, is virtually verbatim. When you look at the first statement, for instance, we have close to 100 pages of the interview that was transcribed with a 10-page or 8-page summary. On this particular summary, for the second interview, we have five pages, but if you take out the heading, it's about four pages long, which is exactly about 14 minutes. So, based on us doing our due diligence, first we listened to the tape, as we normally do with all the statements. It was highlighted to us, to me at least, by my colleagues, that it appeared that it is written as opposed to spoken, because some of the language used comes off that way. And the way it's being the gentleman is speaking. And also when we put in for the transcription and then compared it to the actual summary, miraculously, the summary dovetails the transcription which we just got. And so, based on all of this, we made our application early on, if you recall, before the witness came into court, where we thought that an irregularity occurred. The gentleman now has indicated that the interview took place the entire day and that he spoke to them. Perhaps they showed him some documents. He doesn't recall exactly. And he's unsure whether he actually read his statement that was prepared for him, which is why he's now asking to hear it. So, it's 14 minutes, and we would request that the entire portion be played.
Mr. President, we would have no objection to playing of the audio. We think, given the assertions being made by counsel, it would be worthwhile to hear the 14-minute tape. I don't think he's made on a number of occasions assertions based on comments of his national counsel. I don't think that's appropriate for lawyers to evaluate listening to a tape, whether a witness is reading or something. That certainly is not evidence. So we should listen to the tape. And again, I would ask that counsel cease misrepresenting the witness's statement statement. He continues to say the interview lasted the entire day when that is not what the witness said. He misrepresents the timing. The Khmer original of this does not say 11 p.m., yet he continues to represent that to the court. But given his assertions, I think it's appropriate for us to listen to the 40-minute tape.
គឺថាការសម្ភាសន៍នេះមិនមែនពេញមួយថ្ងៃនោះទេបាទ
som te lutre je krom
Mr. Carnavas
the
trial chamber has a practical problem in relation to the submission
to the
request that you are making
som na de luk ban leuk lang no de luk ban sna no
you suggest that it's due to the information you have received from your national colleagues that this matter was highlighted for you. Therefore, it is to do with the tone or the manner in which the answers are given that makes you suggest that there has been some unclarity about the way in which the statement has been given. Two of the judges on the bench would not be able to understand this from the Khmer. Do you suggest that we would be able to pick this up from the English or the French? How do you expect us to deal with this assertion that you are making?
Well,
I'm making an offer of proof. As opposed to an assertion. And I think that's where I take exception to the prosecution's characterization of what I'm attempting to do, because I'm answering a question. Obviously, I'm at the same disadvantage as the two international judges. But if I may direct the trial chamber's attention to what the gentleman indicated, I asked him, and he suggested that if he listened to the tape, perhaps that might assist him. That's why I made the suggestion. I did not come in here today with the expectation of playing the tape, although I had it ready and queued up. But the gentleman indicated that it might assist him in recollect, because he is, as far as I understand today, saying that it is a possibility that he read his answers and his answers were tape recorded. That's my understanding of what he has stated. And if I'm misstating, I can ask him again.
Yes,
the chamber has noted that issue, Mr. Carnavas, that it was the witness himself who proposed this. But we're still left with the same end result. Some of the judges are unable to evaluate the suggestions that you have made and will not be able to do that independently of our colleagues. If there were discrepancies between the tape, the audio record, and the statement, that would be a different matter. But it's a waste of time, really, to listen to it in French and English, because we cannot evaluate the suggestions that you are making. Insofar as the witness thinks it might be useful to refresh his memory, so be it, but I don't think we can take it any further than that. But I think we'll need a little more time to discuss this matter before we finally decide. Thank you.
Very well. I can ask one or two more questions because I saw one of the judges shaking their head, perhaps as an indicator that I was misrepresenting what the witness had said. And so perhaps I can ask the witness again a couple of questions, and then we can take this up at some other point during the recess. You can discuss this issue. I'm willing to move on, but I want to make sure to be fair to the gentleman. Does he recall whether answers were written out for him to read into the tape recorder? If he doesn't recall, that's fine, but I would like to get an answer from the gentleman.
ក្នុងឆ្នាំ 2008 ហ្នឹងគឺមានចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកដល់ម៉ោង 11 ព្រឹកគឺទៅវាតា 2 ម៉ោងទេ 2 ម៉ោងទេចំណុចនេះខ្ញុំទទួលស្គាល់ក្នុងកាលហ្នឹងគឺថាបានលើកជំនួសឲ្យបានអានឲ្យបានថតសំឡេង ខ្ញុំ ទទួលស្គាល់ ចំណុចនេះ
I'll move on
មេធាវី ខ្ញុំ សូម បន្ត ទៅ មុខ ទៀត លោក ប្រធាន
បាទ សូម អញ្ជើញ ប៉ុន្តែ សូម បញ្ជាក់ អំពី កាល វេលា បាន ច្បាស់ សាក្សី បាន និយាយ យ៉ាង ច្បាស់ លាស់ ហើយ គឺ ការស្ដាប់តខីកម្មលើកទី 2 ហ្នឹងគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមពី ម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹក ហើយ ចប់នៅពេលលា ម៉ោង 11 ព្រឹក មិនមែន រហូត ដល់ យប់ ទេ ហើយ ការសួរ ពី ដំបូង រហូត ដល់ ល្ងាច អញ្ចឹង ច្រឡំ អា កំណត់ ហេតុ ទី 1 ឯកសារ E3/24 E3/24 ទេ ដែល ធ្វើ តាំង ពី ព្រឹក រហូត ដល់ យប់ ឯ នោះ ដល់ ពេល សួរ គឺ សួរ ឯកសារ 63 E3/63 ហ្នឹង តែ 2 ម៉ោង ទេ ដល់ពេលសួរមានការពន្យានៅពេលវេលានៅក្នុងកំណត់ហេតុដែលធ្វើឲ្យមានការភាន់ច្រឡំនៅក្នុងការដេញដោលនេះអញ្ចឹងសូមឲ្យមានការរៀបចំលើសក្តីដកស្រង់ឬក៏កត់សម្គាល់ឬបញ្ហាផ្សេងៗឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវចេញពីកំណត់ហេតុដើម្បីតាំងសំណួរដេញដោលចំពោះសាក្សីជៀសវាងការភាន់ច្រឡំ
Thank you, Mr. President, but I do wish to comment. I'm not trying to mislead the witness. The document that I have in English says 11 in the evening. Somebody put it there. This is from the Office of the Court Investigative Judges. The gentleman did say earlier that it took the better part of the day. Now he's changing his story. What happened in between, I don't know. But to me, it seems that I'm going exactly by what I have. I'm not trying to mislead the gentleman. I've indicated what the number is, and I do take exception to the insinuation that somehow I'm trying to mislead the witness.
But there are many things that are in the same way. There are things that are in the same way. There are things that are in the same way. There are things that are E3/68. ថ្ងៃទី 21 វេលាម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកនៅភូមិដូងឃុំម៉ាឡៃស្រុកម៉ាឡៃខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យបញ្ចប់កិច្ចនេះបញ្ចប់នៅវេលាម៉ោង 11 នាថ្ងៃខែឆ្នាំដដែលមកពីការបកប្រាក់
បកប្រែភាសាឬក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចសូមទៀងទាត់មកបញ្ហានេះយើងផ្អែកលើឯកសារជាกระดาษជាភាសាខ្មែរឥឡូវកាលាមគីឲ្យជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសខ្ញុំមួយមើលយើងបញ្ជាក់នេះក្រៃលោកមានការភ័ន្តច្រឡំព្រោះកំណត់ហេតុទី1គឺឆ្នាំ2007ខែធ្នូថ្ងៃទី8អានឹងបានចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង10ព្រឹកហើយចប់រហូតដល់ពេលយប់ទំនិញលោកមេធាវីជាតិការពារក្តីលោកខៀវសំផន
បាទសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំបាទសូមជួយបញ្ជាក់នៅចំណុចនេះដោយចម្លើយទី2របស់លោកសាក់សីហ្នឹងគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យថាចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកប៉ុន្តែដល់តពេលបញ្ចប់វិញនោះថាចប់នៅម៉ោង11មិនបានបញ្ជាក់ថាព្រឹកឬក៏យប់ទេមិនដូចសម្ភារលើកទី1ដែលគាត់បាននៅក្នុងកិច្ចសម្ភារហ្នឹងបានសរសេរបញ្ជាក់ថាមានពេលព្រឹកនិងចប់ពេលយប់បាទសូមអរគុណអានេះជាបញ្ហាដែលអាចធ្វើឲ្យមានការច្រឡំបាទ
Thank you, and which is why I try to be fair to the gentleman to ask him initially how long the interview took place. And initially he said it went into the afternoon.
So
as not to waste any more time on this, I would like to go on to my next series of questions. With your permission, Mr. President, I would like to continue. Okay, sir, now let's go back to when you joined the revolution. And it might be useful if you put the document down because I will not be referring to the document. You've indicated to us that you speak Khmer, although you're not fluent in it. And so I would like to ask you some questions about your education. Could you please tell us how many years of formal education do you have?
អបរំផ្លូវការខ្ញុំនឹងឆ្លើយថាម៉េចចំណុចនេះខ្ញុំដូចជារយល់ចំនួនក៏អត់ទាន់បាន
អរ៉ៃត Did you go to school when you were a boy
នៅពេលនៅក្មេងនោះអត់មានទៅរៀននៅសាលាដែរឬទេ
ខ្ញុំអត់បានរៀនទេគឺអត់រៀននៅភូមិអត់មានបានរៀនទេខ្ញុំរៀននៅក្នុងបដិវត្តន៍ទេ
អរ៉ៃត so when you joined the revolution back in 1963 I believe you said បដិវត្តន៍នៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1963តាមអ្វីដែល Correct me if I'm wrong you were approximately 16 years old is that correct
ពេលនោះប្រហែលជាលោកមានអាយុ16ឆ្នាំកែតម្រូវខ្ញុំប៉ះសិនមកខ្ញុំនិយាយខុសតើអញ្ចឹងមែនដែរឬទេ
បាទ63នេះគេអាយុ16គេនិយាយថ្ងៃមុនតែអាយុ16អាយុ17ហ្នឹងឯងអាហ្នឹងមិនទាន់លះបង់ពីម៉ែអោទេអាហ្នឹងគឺចាប់ផ្ដើមនៃប្រជុំក្នុងព្រៃហើយចាប់ផ្ដើមនៃនាមសបុតពីភូមិមួយទៅភូមិមួយអញ្ចឹង
And those meetings in what language were they being carried out?
ប្រជុំនោះគឺគេប្រជុំនិយាយភាសាអ្វីដែរ
ការប្រជុំពេលហ្នឹងគឺថាមាននិយាយភាសាខ្លួនឯងនិយាយភាសាចរាយទេ
Now, based on your earlier answers,
is
it fair to say that you began learning Khmer on or about
1963?
Khmer riêng nè phía xa Khmer nè vì học sắp bay nó một cái vì ăn ban nè miền sài la thế cứ cả nó cứ thả bằng thay nhắm còn miền mù lột than còn mù lột than cứ thả lình nghiêng còn cứ thả còn sơ xây hay còn hỏi an chẳng
Okay, so just to be clear, at that point when you were learning Khmer, could you at least speak it? Or did you have to learn how to speak, how to read, and how to write?
การชนามฮอกสบายหรือเมย์มุนชนามฮอกสบายนะฮอกมวยฮอกปีนึงคือนอนุกีปอดเรียนกีธาตีมุ้ยเรียนอาซาจรายอาซาจรายนี่มีอาซาบอกวิวได้อาซาพะฮาร์อาซาบรังได้จ้าให้ประตอบมาเทียดคือเรียนอาซาลาวการนั่งแกอาซาเลี้ยวตอบมาเทียดอาฮอกสบายนึง คือถ้าบางทลายยังมีมูลฐานในก็บางทลายยังอาบานโจเรียนนึงสลาได้เต้ปันได้ก็บานเธอกาแล้วก็จะเรียนขนมจารณะได้ก็ในดักนอมนั้นคือถ้าเมียนเก็บเรียนขมายก็ใจมามัดมามัดนั้นก็เรียนต่อคลาสเต้มันจะใส่ทั้งใบเต้ยัง
All right, so in 1967 or 68, how good was your Khmer by that point, considering the way you were learning it?
ក្នុងនឹងបើយើងណែខ្ញុំបានលះបង់ពីផ្ទះមកគឺថាហុកសិបប្រាំមួយនេះគឺខែប្រាំបីហុកប្រាំមួយនេះគឺខែប្រាំបីហុកប្រាំបីណែខ្ញុំនៅជាមួយបងមួយទៀតគេខ្ញុំមិននេះគឺថាសមកកត់កម្មៃបាលដែរគឺណានៅភូមិខាងពុកខ្ញុំហ្នឹងកត់កម្មៃបាលដែរគេឈ្មោះបងឡាន់ហ្នឹងណយមួយគាត់ហ្នឹង គាត់នឹងពង្រៀនគឺថាខ្ញុំអាចស្ដាប់បានស្ដាប់បានបាទថាហូបបាយហូបទឹកតោណាតោណាហើយតោណាមកដល់បុតនឹងអាចទៅដល់ទិសដៅគឺមួយម៉ាត់មួយម៉ាត់ប៉ុន្តែមួយម៉ាត់ម៉ាត់នេះខ្ញុំរៀនតាមដែលឮដែលគេនិយាយថាម៉ាត់មួយម៉ាត់នេះគឺថាខ្ញុំចាំយកមកខ្ញុំចាំយកខ្ញុំតាមខ្ញុំប៉ាន់សមត្ថខ្លួនឯងនេះគឺ ពេលនោះខ្ញុំអាចស្ដាប់បានជុំវិញនៃការការគាត់និយាយហើយនៅតាមរយៈបងថ្លៃបងនៃដែលខ្ញុំនៅនឹងកន្លែងនោះខ្ញុំអាចស្ដាប់បានអាចបាន 30% ដល់ដល់ទិសដៅលំបាកលំបានតែមិនក៏ដោយតាមផ្លូវនេះមិនទៅដល់ទិសដៅអញ្ចឹងតាមរយៈដែលខ្ញុំធ្វើបាននឹងហើយបានក្រោយក្រោយទៀតគាត់ប្រើការខ្ញុំគឺថាមនុស្សនេះប្រើបានហើយថាយើងកំណត់ថាដល់ទិសណាគឺទៅបានដល់ទៅបានក៏ចេះតែប្រើខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងដែរ
All right.
Maybe.
Let me go back to my question. By 1967 or 68, could you read or write Khmer? You told us that you knew some words, directions, and asking for things, but could you read and could you write?
ស្ដាប់បានការណែនាំរបស់គេដូច្នេះតើលោកចេះអានចេះសរសេរភាសាខ្មែរដែរឬទេខ្ញុំពេលហ្នឹងខ្ញុំណែសរសេរអីមិនសូវបានទេហើយមើលក៏មិនសូវបានដែរប៉ុន្តែពេលហ្នឹងគឺបង្រៀនគឺបង្រៀនឯកសារហ្មងឯកសារគេបង្រៀនខ្ញុំពេលហ្នឹងគឺថាជំនក្រៀមបជីជន ជំនក្រៀមឆ្លោកខ្ញុំតែងមកខ្ញុំនៅម្ដងឯងខ្ញុមិនតែងដែរតែងតែចាំហ្មងអញ្ចឹងហើយចេះតែអានឯកសារគេអោយមកចេះអានវាមានពាក្យពេចន៍ដែលថាធ្វើបដិវត្តពាក្យពេចន៍ថាប្រជាជនពាក្យពេចន៍ថាចក្រពត្តិអាមេរិកពាក្យពេចន៍ថាណែចលនាតស៊ូអញ្ចឹងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចេះតែចាំមួយម៉ាត់មួយម៉ាត់មួយម៉ាត់ទៅហើយ
Let me stop you here. My question is, could you read? It's a yes or it's a no. Could you read Khmer at that time?
I would object. The witness did answer his question and explain exactly what he was able to do in terms of reading materials and writing. And I would add that counsel's tone is inappropriate. He's being argumentative and badgering the witness, and in addition to asking him the question that he already just answered.
Mr. President, first, the gentleman indicated that he was learning words, directions. So he's memorizing words so he knows what is left, what is right, what is forward, what is backwards. The next question was, could he read? Now, from his previous answer, it appeared that he wasn't learning how to read, which is why I asked him. And I'm interested in knowing whether he could read at the time. And it's a simple answer. It's a yes or it's a no. Could he read? And to what extent?
ខ្ញុំជិះបានខ្លះអញ្ចឹងពួកខ្ញុំបានរៀនអសាជារ៉ែនវាចេះខ្លះទៅហើយអសនៅឡាវខ្ញុំរៀនដល់ថ្នាក់ទី7ដែរការនឹងថ្នាក់ទី7ដែរតែយកលំនាំហ្នឹងដល់មករៀនខ្មែរវាមានមូលដ្ឋានអញ្ចឹងដល់មានមូលដ្ឋានអញ្ចឹងទៅខ្ញុំមើលបានខ្ញុំនិយាយបានខ្លះដែរ
All right. Now, Sohong, in his interview, and I'm referring to E3/417, my page 00399186, English 00404288, French 00434725, states the following. That this document mentions Comrade Chiem, who was an ethnic minority but could not speak Khmer very well. Is that a fair characterization of your Khmer speaking capabilities?
Sure.
Thank you.
Me to be.
And during the
the period from 67 to 68 to say 1975, can you please explain to us how much time during the day or during the week or during the month you devoted to improving your reading and writing skills in Khmer, if you spent any time at all?
ប៉ុន្តែដែររៀនភាសាខ្មែរហើយលោកមានចំណាយពេលរៀនភាសាខ្មែរទេចន្លោះ67 68រហូតដល់75នោះ
បដិញ្ញាខ្ពស់ណាគឺថាធ្វើការជាក់ស្ដែងផងសរសេរផងរៀនផងរៀនអក្សរណាអានណាផងហើយរៀននិយាយទៀតនិយាយហើយក្នុងនឹងក្នុងចំណោមនឹងរស់នៅនឹងគឺភាគច្រើនគឺជនជាតិទាំងអស់មកខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់មិនថា80នាក់នឹងភាគច្រើនជនជាតិទាំងអស់ដែលខ្មែរមានតែអ៊ំអ៊ំហើយមានបងបងមួយចំនួនទេដែលខ្មែរនឹងភាគច្រើនជនជាតិទាំងអស់ដូច្នេះបានបដិញ្ញាពិភាក្សាគ្នាថាយើងអត់និយាយភាសាយើងទេយើងមកដល់ក្រោមហើយគឺតាំងចិត្តគឺនិយាយភាសាខ្មែរមួយម៉ាត់ក៏ដល់ពីរម៉ាត់ក៏ដល់ហើយចេះពន្យល់គ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកចេះតែសួរគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកគឺថាបដិញ្ញាកពុះដែរបាទ
All right thank you
Mitavi so much
Now let's talk about the period when you were working as a guard or security inRatanakiri
នៅក្នុងខេត្តរតនគិរី
Can you please tell us
តើលោកអាចជម្រាបយើងខ្ញុំប
ានដែរទេ Who your superior was
តើមេផ្ទាល់របស់លោកគឺនរណាដែរនរណាជាអ្នកចេញបញ្ជាទៅកាន់លោក
ង្កាលហ្នឹងគឺថាបើមានបងប្អូនខ្មែរនៅច្រើនដែរដូចថាបងប៉ងហ្នឹងផងណែឈ្មោះណែបងបងណែឈ្មោះបងយ៉ាន់ផងបងសើយផងយ៉ានផងណែគឺគឺណែប៉ុន្តែអ្នកដែលគ្រប់គ្រងពីពីលើខ្ញុំហ្នឹងហើយហ្នឹងហ្នឹងគឺមានតែបងហ្នឹងហើយ
All right and during that period was So Hong working along with you during more or less the same things as you were doing
ជាមួយនឹងលោកទៅលើការងារដូចគ្នាណាអ្វីដែលលោកធ្វើដែរឬទេ
បងសហុងមិនទាន់បានជួបគ្នាទេពេលនោះគឺបងសហុងជួបគ្នាគឺតែពាក្យកដាលព្រៃទេគឺច្រឡោះកចេះហើយច្រឡោះមណ្ឌលគិរីដែលជួបបងសហុងក៏ទៅជាមួយបងគីធួនទៅទទួលដំណើររបស់ពួកខ្ញុំមកពីកទុយអ្នកហ្នឹងជួបក៏ត្រឹមហ្នឹងទេក្នុងព្រៃហ្នឹងក្នុងឆ្នាំ70រវាងខែ9ខែ9ហើយឆ្នាំ70ហ្នឹង
All right, but when he did come in
1970,
did he also work along with you in security or guarding under the supervision and direction of Pong?
ធ្វើដំណើរពីកទុយអ្នកមកជាប់ជាមួយបងប៉ងទេបងបងហុងអត់មានទេអត់ទាន់មានទេគឺអត់ទាន់មានបញ្ជាលើខ្ញុំទេគេតែមានតែប៉ងទេ
So are you telling us here today that So Hong was not with you then at that time?
That you
never worked with
มัน
as security
ការជាមួយនឹងលោកនៅបញ្ហា
under the direction of Pong
នោះទេ
just want to make sure
ដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ឡើងវិញថាតើសូហុងនោះនៅក្រោមការក្តោបក្តាប់ឬក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់ប៉ង់ដែរឬទេ
អឺ bằng sơ hông còn nâu trong ca đặc nâu nó bỏ bằng đài.
And during that period, was he working along with you or was he in a different location but still under Pong's supervision? Which of the two?
ពេលជួបគ្នាក្នុងព្រៃហ្នឹងចន្លោះមណ្ឌលគិរីហើយនឹងកាចែហ្នឹងហើយមកដល់សល់71ហ្នឹងគឺនៅជាមួយគ្នារហូតណែនេះរហូតដល់ណែនៅតាំងជាមួយប៉ងអីគេរហូតញរុំរហូតដល់ណែរំដោះភ្នំពេញ.
Okay, because I'm looking at his testimony, and it's Khmer 0080371819-19 English 0080-4961, and French it's 0080-4855, testimony given on 26th of April 2012. He's asked the question, and just to be precise, I believe I'm asking him the question, starting with line 7 in English, page 51, but let me switch slightly to Chiam. As I understand your testimony yesterday, you also met him out there in the jungle in 68 or 69. Is that correct? Answer, yes. It was time in 1967, 68 or 69. Question, and was he also under Pong's supervision or authority, or was he under someone else's authority at the time? Both Chiam and I were under the supervision of Pong. And later on he says the same thing at the bottom of the page. I was under Pong's supervision, so I would work together with Chiam. So let me go back. You said today, 1970, here the possibility is 67, 68, or 69. Thinking back, is it possible that you were working with him as early as 67, 68, or 69 under Pong?
ខ្ញុំអត់ស្គាល់គាត់ទេការពិតខ្ញុំអត់ស្គាល់គាត់ទេគាត់ក៏អត់ស្គាល់ខ្ញុំដែរបាទបើបើបានជួបគ្នាហើយចាប់ជួបគ្នាហ្នឹងគឺថានៅលោកទៅស្ដាប់បានច្រឡោះហ្នឹងគឺថាខ្ញុំជួបគាត់ក្នុងព្រៃចាប់ពីហ្នឹងមកមកដល់មន្ទីរស
71នឹងគឺអត់ឡំងអត់ទេ. All right, and going back to what I was originally asking, when he was out there with you, taking directions from Paul, was he doing the same kind of work that you were doing, that is providing security for the brothers or the uncles?
Pale and now
ជាមួយគ្នាក្នុងសជាតិមួយនេះពីអ្នកនៅភារកិច្ចខុសគ្នាប៉ងគាត់ក្តាប់កម្លាំងរួមទាំងអស់នៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅនៅន
him. I got a bung to you. I got crab and uncle got bung on Nung Tao Namokna, got June Om Tao, June Matao, and Bag Matao, June got Tao, Jang.
All right, so if he testified that he was providing security, at least to the best of your knowledge, you never saw him doing that sort of work.
Yeah, how do you know that he was doing
គាត់និយាយពីរឿងសន្តិសុខហ្នឹងមែនតើគឺថាមកពីឆ្នាំ 75 ដល់ 75 ហ្នឹងអាហ្នឹងវាមកវគ្គអាហ្នឹងវាមកវគ្គដែលនៅក្នុងព្រៃក្នុងព្រៃតែមកវគ្គទៀតគឺថាចាប់ពីឆ្នាំ 75 ដែលនៅមួយគ្នាហ្នឹងក្រសួងការបរទេសហ្នឹងចាប់ពីខែ 5 75ឬមកដល់ចុងខែ ចុងណែចុងចិត្តស្រាមហ្នឹងអាហ្នឹងគឺនៅជាមួយគ្នាហើយគាត់នឹងខ្ញុំហ្នឹងនៅជាមួយគ្នាផ្ទះសណៈនៅក៏ជាមួយគ្នាគឺបន្ទប់មកខាងម្នាក់គាត់នៅខាងមុខខ្ញុំនៅខាងក្រោយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់ល្អិតទៅអញ្ចឹងដល់ពេលខ្ញុំមានតួនាទីណែធ្វើជាប្រធានមន្ត្រីនោះអាហ្នឹង
Okay, let me stop you here because we're back in 1969. We will get to that period. So that's the part I'm focusing right now. Do you recall my original question, or would you like me to ask it again?
Which is
back then, if he was providing security, is it possible that you were not aware of it?
How did look when man dung takot to gang in hung? Tajung Ruyamite.
ចំណុចនេះខ្ញុំបានបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យមិញខ្ញុំថាខ្ញុំក៏អត់បានជួបគាត់ក៏បានជួបខ្ញុំដែរចម្លើយតែគាត់និយាយមិញហ្នឹងខ្ញុំបដិសេធទេគឺថាមិនមែនទេគឺថាគាត់អត់បានជួបខ្ញុំខ្ញុំអត់បានជួបគាត់ទេហើយច្រឡោះហ្នឹងកាលណាមិនបានជួបគ្នាអត់មានបានណែនាំរឿងសន្តិសុខសន្តិអីទេអត់មានទេ
We'll go step by step. I just thought
you
told us earlier that you met him at
S71.
Now, did you actually meet him, or was it a mistranslation?
ឆ្នាំ 69
So my question is back in
S71
was Sohong providing security you told us that he was Pol Pot's secretary writing things for him now I'm asking you was he providing security with you under Pong's supervision
គាត់បាន lúc xa xây hay nâng xô hông nâng bàn thư ca kháng xoan rồi sốc chì mùi khá nha đà rực tế nâng cọng ca đặc nôm rồi bọc bọng nô.
Chà lọ nâng đời nhầm bạch chạm mình hai thà nâu khá nâng mạnh tí so chất sập mùi nâng nâu chì mùi khá nha. Nói với khỉa, hai cỗ cá đặc nam là bỏ phong thằng ọ, chẳng thằng ọ khỉa. Hai khiếm ạc bàn tổ tuôn, cá nè nam bị quất vì rừng xanh thì sốc nâng tế, miền thề phong tế kỳ thà, bỏ phong cả đạp rùm. Cả đạp rùm nâng, hai bộ khiếm bật tròn lên bằng tên này chung bằng kèn đi, cả đạp bộ khiếm mê bộ khiếm thông chân kia cả lại nâng, cứ bằng kèn đi. Này chuẩn kiệt đôi khỉa nâng.
Let me try one more time.
I'm not asking you, sir,
whether So Hong was giving you any directions. I'm asking you a very simple question. And the question is, when you were there at S71, I'll wait until the gentleman finishes.
ខ្ញុំប្រឹក្សាគ្នាណាលោកអាចប្រឹក្សាបាននៅពេលសំណួរដែលអោយចម្លើយរបស់លោកហ្នឹងគឺដាក់កំហុសលើខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងសូមវិភាសាគ្នាណាអញ្ចឹងទេគឺអាចខុសនីតិវិធីហើយនឹងជាការរំខានដល់កិច្ចដំណើរការសហការអាចឆាប់រហ័សសូមជួយលោកមេធាវី.
Thank you, Mr. President. Let me go back to the question that I've asked already three times, which is, back in S71, when you were taking directions from Pong and providing security or guarding, was So Hong doing the same thing, among other things? Was he also providing security and guarding along with you? It's a yes, it's a no,
it's a,
I don't recall. Now, when you say you don't know, are you suggesting, and do you wish the trial chamber to believe that he could have been out there taking direction from Pong, providing security at meetings that were being held there, and you, on guard, at the same time, would have not have known his presence? Is that your answer?
សូមជឿតំណាងថាបញ្ញាហើយអ្នកបកប្រែអមិញភាសាខ្មែរហ្នឹងគឺលលលហ្នឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចទៅវាមានបញ្ហាអីសូមត្រួតពិនិត្យឡើងវិញ.
Mr. President, our objection is that the witness has now answered his question that he doesn't know, and now he's asking him to speculate on what may have been going on that he didn't know about. So the question is argument of calling for speculation from the witness.
Mr. President, we've heard So Hong, we heard his testimony, we know what he said. I won't repeat it here. Now, it does provide a possibility. Perhaps So Hong was there incognito. Perhaps he was there posing as something other than what he told us. But it goes to the gentleman's credibility, because the gentleman has claimed that he could overhear what is happening at the meetings. So Hong, who told us he was there and guarded, told us something of a different story. That's why I'm asking, if the gentleman, if So Hong was there guarding his, along with him, then we have a contradiction. If So Hong was not, then obviously we have two other possibilities. But I'm willing to press the gentleman for a clear and concise and honest answer.
សក្តិជំទាស់នឹងតំណាងហេតុនៃក្តីជំទាស់របស់តំណាងថាបញ្ញាធ្វើឡើងមានមូលដ្ឋានត្រឹមត្រូវ
ได้จมทอกเมียนประสิทธิภาพสะใสมันจะมาชลายตอบแต่หนังสำนัวนี่ดี
Now, when you were out there at S-71, were you staying in the same location as So Hong? In other words, were you occupying the same hut?
S-71. Look, we thank them no more than that.
When you were out there under the direction of Pong, and So Hong was also out there, were you occupying, staying in the same hut?
ทะเลค้าก็จะเซ่พวกเฮียมนั่นคือทามีนประดับใบมวยปีปีกลายนั่งเวียบาดจะปีเบรย์มาได้อย่างดาวดิ้งเย่ไปเรื่องเยี่ยมเบ้งก็เยี่ยมได้ชาวห้องนั่นก็เยี่ยมได้ก็เยี่ยมข้างขนมข้างขนมเตี้ยอมอมนั่นก็มีนหมักกร่อมบอกกัดนั่งพวกเฮียมเยี่ยมนั่นก็เยี่ยมข้างกล่าวนั่นมันอมนั่งอย่างเวียนบนเย่ไปนั่งมันตีซอสเจ็ดสมวยเนี่ยเวียนขนมเวียนกล่าว
All right. So let me make sure I understand you correctly. So Hong, according to your testimony and your memory, was part of the internal guarding while you were external. Did I get it right?
But
all
right.And when you say internal, does that mean that he would have been on the inside? He would have been where the meetings were being held while you were on the outside or further away?
เวจะลัดเจ้าจะลัดล้างเวียนเมียนยังได
้ And what was the distance that Pong had designated for the external security? How far were you to be located in order to guard?
กลายนั้นคือท่าไปถือกาบอทานน่ะเทียนยำจัดทายยำจะเยี่ยมเจ็ดยำเยี่ยมเจ็ดไปเป็นไงเจ็ดบอทางเทียนยำจัดไอยำเยี่ยมชิ้นง่ายยำเยี่ยมชิ้นง่ายยังไปเมียนจังได
You told us earlier that he was that So Hong was part of the internal and you're part of the external. And my question is, if there is a meeting going on and you're part of the external, can you please tell us the distance, how many meters away you would be as a second perimeter of guarding those who are conducting the meeting? How far away would you be from the internal?
ถ้าลูกนึกช่างประมาณปีกันไล่เนี่ยเยี่ยมขังขนมหนึ่งมา
สะเต็งมาตอนถลอยโต๊ะจำตามองยมราชองยมราชสมราชหรือก็ได้ยมตัวเราบอกดำนางสายปริญญาจิมุนทันสมเชื่อดำนางสายปริญญา
Yes, Mr. President, we would ask that, council specify which meetings he's asking about. There's been no testimony that there is a standard distance that they have in guard for all meetings. If he wants to lay that foundation, he can. Otherwise, if he wants to ask about a specific meeting, he should direct the witness to a specific meeting.
Your Honor, I'm entitled to get general information from the gentleman. So I'm asking him a simple question because it's our understanding from his testimony and also from our knowledge that there was more than one perimeter of guarding. He's already told us two. So he's told us that he's on the exterior. Presumably, they guard in sort of a uniform fashion. If not, he'll tell us. I'm going step by step.
សាស័យមិនចាំបាច់ឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសំណួរដែលសួរចុងក្រោយដោយមេធាវីកាលពីក្រោយទីគឺទំនងជាមិនរួមវិភាគធានអ្វីច្រើនក្នុងការស្វែងរកការពិតនេះទីសូមមេធាវីបន្តការតាំងសំណួរថ្មីទៀតដែលមានភាកពាក់ព័ន្ធជាដិតបំផុតទៅនឹងកថាខណ្ឌទាំងឡាយដែលចោទប្រកាន់ចំពោះកងក្តីបលោកទៅ
Thank you, Mr. President. Although the line of questioning was directly related to the testimony elicited by the prosecutor concerning what he heard what he could hear at meetings, hence the reasons why I thought this was a relevant area to explore. Sir, could you please tell us if you were managing any people while you were out there guarding?
ខ្ញុំគ្នា 80 នាក់ហ្នឹងគឺចលាត់តែមានតែលោកណាចលាត់ថ្ងៃខ្លះខ្ញុំថ្ងៃខ្លះគេអញ្ចឹង
That was in my question though. I'm asking whether you were supervising or managing other guards, or were you on your own receiving your orders from Pong and doing as you were directed?
តាមការណែនាំរបស់ប៉ង
ចំណុចនេះបើថាប៉ងចាត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំគេថាខ្ញុំយាមហើយបើមេណែតលឲ្យខ្ញុំនេះដែលគេថាបង្កើតលិនបង្កើតនេះបើគាត់ចាត់ឲ្យខ្ញុំយាមខ្ញុំយាមដែរ
ហើយបើគាត់ប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាឥឡូវឲ្យចាត់អ្នកណាបន្តទៀតពីខ្ញុំទៀតខ្ញុំក៏ចាត់ចែងបានដែរតាមការចាត់ចែងរបស់គាត់ And if you could please explain to us from that period all the way to the fall of Phnom Penh in April 75, the level of your experience in managing or controlling other guards or soldiers.
ចំណុចនេះគេថាក្នុងបទពិសោធន៍គឺមានបទពិសោធន៍បានធ្វើការទៅបើកើតបើអត់មានបទពិសោធន៍អាចធ្វើការអត់កើតទេនេះណាវាខាងនយោបាយក៏យើងមានពិសោធន៍ខាងយោធាក៏យើងមានពិសោធន៍ខាងការយាមកាមល្បាតជុំវិញមន្ទីរក៏យើងមានពិសោធន៍ការខាងការយើងយាមបន្ទាល់ក៏យើងមានពិសោធន៍ ពីសោតច្រើនបាត់ពីសោតច្រើនក្នុងការធ្វើការងារនេះពីព្រោះយើងធ្វើមកថ្ងៃល្ងាចយើងប្រជុំចំណុចល្អអីចំណុចមិនល្អអីហើយតើកែលម្អជាប់យកការប្រជុំនេះជាគេហៅថាជាទិសបំភ្លឺរបស់យើងម្នាក់ម្នាក់យកការប្រជុំនេះព្រោះមនុស្សម្នាក់ម្នាក់វាមិនមែនត្រូវទាំងអស់ទេ ដែលតែប្រជុំនេះបានកំណត់តែប្រជុំនេះបានដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាបានការខ្វះកលាស់ក៏ឃើញការដដាក់ពិសោធន៍ក៏ឃើញការកែលម្អក៏ឃើញអញ្ចឹង
All right. Now, can you please give us some specific examples? Because you spoke in generalities. You told us that you had these theoretical meetings where you're self-criticizing each other. But if you could tell us concretely one instance where you managed more than, say, yourself, where you had a number of people and you were asked to manage a situation, whether it was guarding or whether it was patrolling or whether it was attacking, can you please, so we have an indicator of the real level of your experience in managing people?
តែអាចជូនជាឧទាហរណ៍បានទេចំណុចនេះគឺខ្ញុំសូមមានមតិថាខ្ញុំលើកឧទាហរណ៍ពោលយកបញ្ហាសន្តិសុខជាបញ្ហាទី 1 សន្តិសុខនឹងគេចង់និយាយថាសូម្បីតែយាមថ្ងៃយាមយប់អានឹងវានៅក្នុងសន្តិសុខហើយ
สันสกครองครูนไอพองหรือสันสกดับนอมพองสันสกเนตดาไตพองอันนั้นแต่ในเข็มเคยท่าตามการนายนอมนั่นต้องให้อ่านในวัดเต้าวิ่งมันได้มีนไอกาถลักถลอยตีถลักถลอยตีเคยในยืนมาจากกาบักกระแทกไอ้ก็ยืนดังมันจะมาอย่างท่ายืนมาจากกาบาน
All right. Does that mean what you're trying to tell us, that you were in charge of those guarding and that you were able to position the people in a particular way, particular place, to ensure there are no incidents? Is that the example you're giving us? Or are you merely telling us that while you were on guard duty, nothing occurred? Which of the two?
ทางกรณีปีนี้ยำจังเยถาครูนยำปตอลก็มาจากกาบ่ยำจัดใจต่อไอ้เก๋ก็มาจากกาโดยติดยำได้ฮะยำจังเยถิ่นพวกกาเยี่ยม
All right, thank you. Let me, I'm about to move on to another topic, which may take longer, may take 10 minutes, so I'm at your disposal, Mr. President.
Go on, or I see it's 10:30.
I'm going to go to the next one.ដប់មួយខ្វះ10នាទីសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសមនការហើយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតឡាការទទួលរួលកន្លែងសម្រាប់សម្រាប់សាក់សីនិងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សារបស់គាត់ហើយនឹងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់មកកាន់កន្លែងប្រតិកម្មវិញនៅវេលាម៉ោង11ខ្វះ10នាទី
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រុមចូល